good old days. Oh. Reflect with me. You know what I'm saying? We just sitting on the porch and watch helicopter flying overhead. Little niggas in the street throwing dirt rocks. Feel me? Archaeological logic. Discovered Van Gogh's fossils to paint a perfect picture. 12 years a slave, 20 years a spitter, 37 years a nigga. Hoping to see 90 being a strong black figure as I stand and deliver. Breathe fire in Japan, Godzilla. By popular demand of the fans, see the god got iller. I'm like Cornel West with scales on my chest. You Superman thugs can trip the knife to the flesh. See the hood got me stressed, taking fifths to the neck. Multiple arrests and I've discovered KRS. Let us begin. What, where, how, or why? Will all be explained, and if not, fam, we die. Losing granny was the hardest. Good women I fucked and left brokenhearted. Turned up being retarded. Transformation to activist from an artist. Like young Malala, who the Taliban would target. Shot in the head, just cause she wanted to read. Till every person's sex traffic is freed. We gotta bail for what? Cause niggas tell on they self nowadays. Film it on Vine and wonder why crime don't pay. Candid outlandish, the dirty pistol I brandish. Glad they didn't have camera phones when I was young doing bad shit. Yeah, I just dated myself. I'm no spring chicken, but why you hate on yourself? For 5 minutes of fame, find yourself like Cat Stacks, knocked out of the frame, locked in a cage. And bitching is true. You backwards hustling, homie, you snitching on you. I'm on my day card, D.I.B. Bob Aristotle. Prehistoric talents, twist the top off the bottle. My era is classic, Tyrannosaurus Rex in the lab shit. Limerick Park, so I pass it Jurassic.
I can think back, but life goes on, so keep living.
Exceptional memories. I developed a way to transform brainwaves into binary codes from energy. Translate algorithms, converted the information to digital. Uploaded compiled files of wisdom and projected them on the screen. Vivid, beautiful scenes. Extract orchestrated symphonies and heavenly dreams. The alchemist. In kindergarten, when kids was asking about alphabets, I was immaculate with astronomy, mastering calculus. Scenes from my parents during a scene when I was 7. They experimented on my brain up until I was age 11. And at age 13, I learned to literally stream molecules that teleport molecular structures with the beam. These are my memories, soak them in with a notion to fast forward the bad and play the good in slow motion. Now I astral project, analyze Guam, study ancient armies, bring back secrets from Nam. The government asked me to track the locals on Islam. They asked me the whereabouts of Boko Haram and crack my brain for catastrophic chatter that's insane. To extract data from satellites or missing Malaysian planes. My memories, my memories, my memories. Although from only just a week ago, my memories,
my memories,
my memories.
I can think back, but life goes on, so keep living. Keep living on and on and on and on. Can't take a thing back, but life goes on, so keep living. Keep living on and on and on and on. There are a couple things that maybe I would if I could forgive myself for. I'm unforgiving. Yeah, I throw this drink back, but life goes on.
Saha,
Saha, Saha,
right on. It started around 1976, back when white folks was the only ones selling bricks. A little Mary Jane was the most you got to rest with. They hit you with some charges, but it really never stick. Back when my daddy was bumping earth, when it fire, blowing earth from the earth and the wind once it hit the fire. We wasn't selling then, shouted we was just the buyers. This was back when blacks first started getting higher. Then something conspired in the early 80s. This when Ronald Reagan introduced us to that perfect lady. If you cook it right, it's just like you're cooking rice. Now your pockets looking right, then you bought your first Mercedes. Now people getting addicted, mamas having early babies. The streets is getting crazy, so you bought your first 380. And that's when niggas started dying every night. So go and sell some weed, cause nigga, this shit can carry life. I'm here to bury white.
The accusation of the crack epidemic, which ravaged this country's cities, was spread with help from the secret army linked to the CIA.
Well, for decades, it's been rumored that the United States